I am a neuroscientist. I am finishing my postdoc at Cornell University, where I study how parasites affect the brain. I'm very excited about working at NPR because I will be writing for NPR's blogs, which have great variety of content. So for example, The Salt covers food science, and the posts are very quirky and creative. Goats and Soda covers global health in the third world, and Shots covers medicine and scientific discovery. I am hoping to get really good at pitching stories to editors and also to develop a nose for news. I think that that's a skill that I don't necessarily have, but that I would really like to develop here. I also really would like to write different kinds of stories, so not only write about recent research, but also get to write maybe longer features, write profiles, and even do some on-site reporting if I can. And since I will be at NPR, I'm also hoping to learn about radio scripting and producing. I think the value of the fellowship is the connections that you make here. I think during the past few days alone, I've gotten to meet a lot of people that are doing science communication professionally and who have given us really great tips. And also talking to the other fellows, we also have a lot to learn from each other. I was very interested in the mass media fellowship because I really wanted to know what it is like to be a science journalist full-time. And I also think that as a scientist, it was very important for my training to be able to communicate my science to a broader audience. I think that's a great skill to have no matter what career path you choose. And I felt that I was missing that communication training component because you don't get that in either graduate school or in your postdoc, you don't get that kind of training. So I really felt that the fellowship could provide that missing piece.